starts, the stress starts with, who am I going to spend the holidays with this year? How do you make that easy all around?
Well, that's right. And certainly this year with air travel being even more stressful than ever, with flights being cut, planes flying slower for more efficiency.
And they're more expensive.
More expensive. So there's that built-in stress already, which makes things that much more difficult. Sit down with your significant other and work out in advance, where are we going this year? Where are we celebrating Thanksgiving? Where are we celebrating our Christmas holidays, Hanukkah holidays? And work it out in advance. And then on the date, you call the family and say, look, we really can't be with you. We're so sorry that we won't be seeing you today. Look forward to seeing you at the next holiday.